Ulster is a province in the north of the island of Ireland. In ancient Ireland, it was one of the fiefs ruled by a Rí Ruaraigh, or king of over kings. The definition of the province was fluid from early to medieval times. It took a definitive shape in the reign of King James I of England when all the counties of Ireland were eventually shired. This process of evolving conquest had been underway since the Norman invasion of Ireland, particularly as advanced by the Cambro-Norman magnates Hugh de Lacy and John de Courcy. Ulster was a central topic role in the parliamentary debates that eventually resulted in the Government of Ireland Act 1920. Under the terms of the Act, Ireland was divided into two territories, Southern Ireland and Northern Ireland, with the border passing through the province. Southern Ireland was to be all of Ireland except for the parliamentary counties of Antrim, Armagh, Down, Fermanagh, Londonderry and Tyrone, and the parliamentary boroughs of Belfast and Londonderry, the city of Derry, which were to constitute Northern Ireland. The area of Northern Ireland was seen as the maximum area within which Ulster Protestants, Unionists could be expected to have a safe majority. Despite counties Fermanagh and Tyrone having slight Roman Catholic, Irish nationalist majorities, while these six counties and two parliamentary boroughs were all in the province of Ulster, three other counties of the province, Cavan, Donegal and Monaghan, were assigned to the Irish Free State. Ulster has no official function for local government purposes in either jurisdiction. However, for the purposes of ISO 3166-2, Ulster is used to refer to the three counties of Cavan, Donegal and Monaghan only, which are given country subdivision code, IEU, terminology. The name Ulster has several possible derivations, from the Norse name Uladstir, which is an adaptation of Ulaidan Tir, the Irish for land, or similarly it may be derived from Ulaid plus the Norse genitive S followed by the Irish Tir. It has also been suggested to have derived from Ulaid plus the Norse suffix Stir, which was common in the Shetland Islands and Norway. The Irish name, Cuaig Uladh, means the province of the Ulaid, with the term Cuaig formally referring to a fifth. The Ulaid were a group of tribes who dwelt in the region. Ulaid has historically been anglicised as Ula or Ulla and Latinised as Ulidia or Ultonia. The latter two have yielded the terms Ulidian and Ultonian. The Irish word for someone or something from Ulster is Ultach, and this can be found in the surnames McNulty, McAnulty, and Nulty, which all derive from Macanulty, meaning son of the Ulstermen. Words that have been used in English, Ulish and Ulsterman, Ulsterwoman. Northern Ireland is often referred to as Ulster, despite including only six of Ulster's nine counties. This usage is most common amongst people in Northern Ireland who are Unionist, although it is also used by the media throughout the United Kingdom. Some Irish nationalists object to the use of Ulster in this context. Geography and political subdivisions. Ulster has a population of just over 2 million people and an area of 21,552 square kilometres. Its biggest city, Belfast, has an urban population of over 500,000 inhabitants, making it the second largest city in Ireland and the 10th largest urban area in the UK. Six of Ulster's nine counties, Antrim, Armagh, Down, Fermanagh, Londonderry and Tyrone, including the former parliamentary boroughs of Belfast and Londonderry, form Northern Ireland, which remained part of the United Kingdom after the partition of Ireland in 1921. Three Ulster counties, Cavan, Donegal and Monaghan, form part of the Republic of Ireland. About half of Ulster's population lives in counties Antrim and Down. Across the nine counties, according to the aggregate UK 2011 census for Northern Ireland, and the WA 2011 census for counties Cavan, Donegal and Monaghan, there is a Roman Catholic majority over Protestant of 50.8% to 42.7%. While the traditional counties continue to demarcate areas of local government in the Republic of Ireland, this is no longer the case in Northern Ireland. Since 1974, the traditional counties have a ceremonial role only. Local government in Northern Ireland is today demarcated by 11 districts. County-based subdivisions, counties shaded in grey and marked with an asterisk are in the Republic of Ireland. Counties shaded in pink are in Northern Ireland. Council-based subdivisions, largest settlements, settlements in Ulster with at least 14,000 inhabitants, listed in order of population. Belfast, Derry, Craigavon, Bangor, Ballymena, Newtownards, Newry, Carrickfergus, Coleraine, Antrim, Omagh, Letterkenny, Larne, Banbridge, Armagh, Portrush, Port Stewart. Cultural venues. There are many cultural venues in the province, however most are located in Belfast. Economy. The GDP of the province of Ulster is around €50 billion. Salary levels are the lowest on the island of Ireland. Physical geography. The biggest lake in the British Isles, Loch Ney, lies in eastern Ulster. The province's highest point, Slieve Donard, stands in County Down. The most northerly point in Ireland, Malin Head, is in County Donegal, as are the sixth highest sea cliffs in Europe, at Slieve League, and the province's largest island, Éireannmore. The most easterly point in Ireland is also in Ulster, in County Down, and the most westerly point in the UK is in County Fermanagh. The longest river in the British Isles, the Shannon, rises at the Shannon Pot in County Cavan, with underground tributaries from County Fermanagh. Volcanic activity in eastern Ulster led to the formation of the Antrim Plateau and the Giant's Causeway, one of Ireland's three UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Ulster also has a significant drumland belt. The geographical centre of Ulster lies between the villages of Pomeroy and Carrickmore in County Tyrone. In terms of area, County Donegal is the largest county in all of Ulster, at White Park Bay, countryside west of Ballynahinch, Mourne Country Cottage, Downshire Bridge crossing the bay to Merlow. Cattle near Six Road end seen from the Kirkus Town to Ballyaceborough Road, the 12 arches near Dundrum, the track of the County Donegal Railways Joint Committee restored next to Loch Fin, near Fintown Station, wild goats on Benign Fithich, the approach of autumn, Tardry Forest. Transport. Air. The province's main airport is Belfast International Airport, which is located at Aldergrove, 11.5 miles northwest of Belfast near Antrim. George Best Belfast City Airport is another, smaller airport which is located at Sydenham in Belfast. The City of Derry Airport is located at Eglinton, 13 kilometres east of the City of Derry. There is also Donegal Airport, popularly known as Carrickfinn Airport, which is located in the Rosses. Railway lines are run by Northern Ireland Railways. The two most important lines are Belfast to Bangor and Belfast to Lisburn. They are strategically the most important routes on the network with the greatest number of passengers and largest profit margins. The Belfast-Derry Railway Line connecting London-Derry Railway Station via Coleraine, Ballymoney, Ballymena and Antrim, with Belfast Central and Belfast Great Victoria Street as a noted scenic route. Belfast is also connected with Carrickfergus and Larne Harbour, Portadown, Newry and onwards, via the Enterprise service jointly operated by NIR, and Iarnród Éireann, to Dublin Connolly. Main railway lines linking to and from Belfast Great Victoria Street and Belfast Central are the London Derry Line and the Portrush Branch, the Larne Line, the Bangor Line, the Portadown Line. The historic Great Northern Railway of Ireland connected the counties that have no mainline railway at present. Ulster's counties without mainline railways are County Cavan, County Monaghan, County Fermanagh, County Tyrone and County Donegal. Londonderry Railway Station is the closest railway station to County Donegal. Languages and dialects. Most people in Ulster speak English. English is taught in all schools in the province, and Irish is taught in all schools in the counties that are part of the Republic. and in schools in Northern Ireland, almost exclusively in the Roman Catholic and Irish medium sectors. In responses to the 2001 census in Northern Ireland, 10% of the population had some knowledge of Irish, and 4.7% could speak, read, write and understand Irish. Large parts of County Donegal are Gaeltacht areas where Irish is the first language, and some people in West Belfast also speak Irish, especially in the Gaeltacht quarter. The dialect of Irish most commonly spoken in Ulster is Gaeilge Thirchonal or Donegal Irish, also known as Gaeil Gaeilard or Ulster Irish. Donegal Irish has many similarities to Scottish Gaelic. Cantonese forms the third most common language, mostly due to the considerable Chinese community of Belfast, the province's largest city. Ulster Scots dialects, sometimes known by the neologism Ullans, are also spoken in counties Down, Antrim, Londonderry and Donegal. There are about 30,000 Irish language speakers in the Ulster counties of Donegal, Cavan and Monaghan, with 17,132 native speakers in the Donegal Gaeltacht. Some 5,339 pupils attend the 44 Gael Scoileana and 7 Gael Chollaisteir across the province. According to the Republic's Census 2011, there are 7,713 daily speakers outside the education system in Donegal, Cavan and Monaghan.